It's race day here at the Circuit of Barcelona, Catalonia, a track that's certainly seen its fair. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. World champion Max Verstappen starts from pole position, and it's Lewis Hamilton alongside.
Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have
Russell, Fernando Alonso, Yuki Tsunoda, and Sainz, Perez, Norris, Ricciardo,
and Charles Leclerc,
Bottas, Ocon, Kevin Magnussen,
and Gasly,
Albon, Mick Schumacher, Guan Yu Zhou,
and Nicholas Latifi,
Lee, and Rees. It's almost time for the lights to go out, so let's head down to the track where preparations are underway. With me today, of course, is
P19 now. It's Latifi ahead of you. And that's six laps until your pit window's open. Okay, 17 laps to go now. Of rain for the time being, conditions look good. the place. into the pits at the end of this lap. A good turn in there, mate. That's earned us a decent pit stop time. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit or receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. Okay, this is Mark. I need you to stop cutting the corners. If you keep it up, the stewards are going to give you a penalty.
Another Spanish Grand Prix is over then, and what a special race it was. Natalie Pinkham, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
I'd say it was down once again.
Red Bull put up an outstanding...
Okay, we've had the new parts come through the fabrication process. We'll have them with us for the next Grand Prix. The marketing department needs some assistance to reach a resolution here. Thanks. I appreciate you taking the time to help out. Our new parts have completed without issue. They'll be on the car ready for the next race weekend.